What you are looking at is my cat sitting on the edge of the tub, waiting for me to give him a bath. This just doesn't happen. Hi, I'm Mike. This is my cat, Sheba. Sheba likes baths. To my surprise, one day, he had gotten up for 2 days, and when he came home, he was very dirty, very dirty. Very dirty. Did I see his dirty? So I thought, you know, you're getting a bath. I put on a long jacket, and under it I put a long sleeve shirt. Thank you, Sheba. And I was prepared for battle. To my surprise, there was none. The cat just got in the tub and gave me no fuss. I thought that was such a milestone. I thought we would record this one and see what happens. Baby just gonna go in the tub. Alright. Ready? We're gonna find a comfortable spot to put the camera. So. Oh, thank you, beauties. She would just like to jump up on this horse. With no pain. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's see this business. Here we go. Operation Kitty Clean.
Got the treats, right? All right.
Have a bite. Have a bite. Oh, you want to get in the tub, don't you? You want to stream the treats, man. Get on with the bath. And there's a soap. I need it. Ready? One, two. What a good boy you are. La-di-da, I think I'll just take a little bath here. Edie's like his bath. Yes, he does. He is so into it. Look at this. Look at the beauty. No problem. Get that on.
Oh, boy.
Now, here's the one that I just don't. Running water. Yeah, he just likes to run the water. Yes, look at that. Put his head under the water. No problem. This is such a good horse. Yeah. Oh, you are such an alligator! We're gonna be just going along for the rest of your head. Okay, get the towel. Let's get the towel. You are such a good boy! Look at this guy. It's a ride.
It's too bad in your head. Look at you! You look like a raccoon. Who's that? Fighting the blood out of your hair.
Oh, you saw it for yourself. Until next time, this is Mike.